on the way from Three Bridges to Powertown. It's lovely countryside. The weather is just right except when it starts to rain. And it's not a bad life. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Oh, what a lovely day. I've just had one of the best almond croissants to be had in Australia at the Flying Open in Westbourne, or Mill Grove, I think it's Westbourne. It is the cutest of all. Yes, it's a wonderful life. I'm really sorry you're all missing out on it. Yes. When it starts raining, I'll switch this camera off so you're not gloating at me. Well, it's not raining at the moment, although the sky's a trifle ominous. The most wonderful trees along here. The roadside's quite magnificent. And the Yarra Valley Warburton to Lunardale rail trail is just magic. You really want to do that before you die. I wish I could capture the air, because the air is just something else. You can actually breathe here without apologising to your lungs. And it's a rare thing. Sure beats riding through the suburbs to get to the Princess Highway. Although the latter half of this journey might be just a trifle tricky. There might be a lot of big fat timber trucks. And if that pick was so greeny, I'll probably run you over. Yes. Like I said. Well, it could be worse. I could be. I'll have to pull over to switch this off.